back to Pompey's room. Now, in this episode, I've got a few plans. There's being the killing, maiming, and destroying of, hopefully, Thrace, and getting our way into Asia Minor. Now, first of all, we have to go do the killing, maiming, and destroying of Sparta. And, yeah, that would be about it. I don't think we have anything left to do. I'm just gonna end this turn. Hopefully no Sunland Doom Sacks from Mark Antony, because it still says he's stronger in the Diplomacy tab, so he should have a fuck ton of armies somewhere over in the east. But I'm not seeing them at the moment. And it's pretty scary to me. Oh,
the time has
shit.
Come for bones to be
shit,
broken.
Shit, fuck, so speak fuck, our guards, shit, mother so fucking shit. You shitting me, Marco Mani. Right, never mind the reinforcements coming down here. We're gonna go send those reinforcements up to the Germania border. For the Marco Mani are being fuck. Oh no. Right, Vulcania and I believe Fidelis, was it? Yeah. That's a big stack. Where? I think I'm going to send one legion over here. So that's gonna be, I believe, Vulcania. Vulcania is moving over here. And where's the other stack? Fidelis. Fidelis will move up further. Did we not have a legion already? We'll go to Visonto. And do we have any other legions in Gaul? This one in Bordigala. I will potentially bring it over as well. We're still alright on food? Okay, that's lovely. Then. In order to actually be able to hold over here, we are going to go in Bavay. We're going to raise another army. One of mine didn't see because I don't have a choice apparently. For commander's units, this is a pretty good one. Let's raise an army. And I believe we will give him a legatus because it's cheaper. Right, let's start building an army. This is a really good military province. See then. Are there no Celtic hunters or whatever the fuck they're called? No, apparently not. Okay. Let's see it. And okay, we'll start with giving him. Let's see. Not surprised. We'll give him Light Horse. Light Horse is good. Then he will have simple legionaries as well, and we don't seem to be able to afford anything in this turn anymore. I could move Liberatrix down, but I would rather not do that just now. Ooh, yeah, Illyricum is unhappy, but that's understandable. is a cohort barracks? Oh, that's amazing, right? First of all, though, Minervia will go take care of Sparta, and seeing as it's Sparta, I kind of want to fight this just for yeah, the feel of it. It's not going to be a difficult battle or anything. It's just Sparta, and I think it would be pretty cool to fight in Sparta. Man, it's got lots of legionaries for garrison, but should be fine. Got some plebs, got some vigilates. This should be an easy win. Start deployment. So this right here is Sparta. Sparta looks pretty cool. That's well, yeah, Sparta. Right, we're going. I would go through this choke point and through this one, so we're gonna go over this here. Right, let's get these guys out of skirmish We'll get them in here, make them in a group. Then we'll take, let's see, or 6 legionaries. They'll go directly behind them. Then I will take these 4 legionaries. And I will get them going from here. They will have support of gladiators. My general stays with the main army. The dogs stay with the main army as well. And the calf. These are auxiliary calf. I believe they're heavy melee as well. Yeah, okay. They can come over here. Right. They're over here in a big cluster fuck of legionaries. And everything. Fidula is looking poor as fuck. Right. It's really that one veteran legionary that is a bit annoying. Right, let's get our groups moving up. You will go skirmish, I think, because it would be safer. And I think the dogs will be get back, because I don't really have a need of them. I think that would be more in the way than anything else. You'll come from here, I believe. Gladiators behind. Cavalry can go over here. Let's go. Cavalry is pretty fast now. Better cavalry speed mods speaks for itself. They seem to be retreating to their victory points. At the temple with a really fake flag. This is a more realistic flag, this is a bit fucked. 3 speed. One speed, let's see then. Get over here. Then 4, yeah, they're moving into position. Oh, wrong button. Meant to go like this. Sadly, I haven't yet had a chance to show off the ballistas because I got an effects mod, and they should look pretty fucking awesome. Right, then to split it all up, I want 3 legionaries. I want them going here. And I want 3 legionaries, and I want them going here. Then I want these abilities out of skirmish, firing into his. And my general, he can follow behind here, because this looks like it's gonna be a heavy fighting point. Ugh. Then these guys. This. Gladiators behind. Cavalry over here. Sort of. Kind of. Right, let's go. Finally, my legionaries are here. Took them quite a while. Gladiators. They're looking pretty fucking awesome. Skirmish. Definitely skirmish. Right, bulls, legionaries, charge in. General, you can stay behind for now, because we've had enough generals killed already. Legionaries, get in. Although I want you to get on a bit of flank. Then, right, let's get my 4 group, charge in here, let's go. And my valetes can, of course,
Our general is under attack.
But as you see, skirmish mode is fucking bullshit and it doesn't work. Then, cavalry, go get them, boys. Legionaries, they might be a bit of an issue. Get the fuck out. Cavalry, auxiliaries, run. I don't want you engaging any heavy infantry. How are my villages? Where are they actually? They're not firing. Ah, bullshit. Go fire. And then go in there. There we go. Kill him. And when them broken, then I can push through with these, break these. I should kind of domino effect snowballing into them. Steady attack in the rear, it's not quite what I want. Get the back out cavalry. Flying wedge, back in. Hammer an anvil on those motherfuckers. Back out. Back in. Back out. This is a pretty simple strategy. Works pretty fucking good. Right, lovely. Get the fuck out. Four group, where are you? You and you. Get in their backs.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Charge, obviously. Stupid militaries. Where's my gladiators? Killing spree. Fuck them up. Cannon calf. See? Easy battle. Although we lost quite a bit from my legionaries. But, yeah. We lost more than we probably should have, but, yeah. Whatever. Whatever. At least the hammer and anvil work pretty fucking effectively. And I could have probably used bat dogs on the back there, but, yeah. Anyway, that's my Sparta now. Bye bye, Anthony. Bye, occupy. Increase your rank, okay. Let's get them. Formidable fighters. General. Great. Now they're unhappy. Don't really give a fuck. Then you. Could you get there in one turn? Could you get there in one turn? I think I might need a second legion over there. But fuck it, nice us. Get a bit of a different kind of oh damn, that was easy. Nice us. Can't build fuck all. That was incredibly easy actually. I was expecting a bit of a battle there, but you know. Apparently not. Then I got 500 more bucks, don't suppose I could do anything with that, no. Not even get a little farms, villa, no meeting place, nothing. Okay. Yeah, I'm building a legion. Legio 9 Fredensis, I believe that's a 9. Right. Anthony. Lepidus is finally pushing back, what a... Desha. You are a bit of a motherfucker, aren't you, Desha? And I'm like the average Roman, unreliable. Well, no, they're devious. I'm unreliable. That's fine. I'm not attacking them. They're always attacking me like the sods they are. I'm still importing all my shit for fuckloads of money. That's all for this turn. We got, oh no, we just lost 10 food in one turn, oh my god. I'm not sure if I can support the other army. Food is becoming a real problem. For me. But I should be able to handle it. if I can get some food supplies running, and potentially take Mark Antony's food supply. Because, you know, every faction has a... Oh, yes, I know, there are slums in Nysos. Oh, come on, man, why do you always only attack... Oh, yeah, fuck it, I'll go take him. Where's Rapax? And while we're out here, let's fill up this with some shitty boats. Yes, finally. 4 food, 5 food, 7 food, 7 food, definitely. Very unhappy. Right then, slums. Convert, how much is it? 500. How about no? How about no? Definitely no. Where's my. Where? Why can't. Okay. Pope Deva. This, what do we have? Spear horseman, faxman. Oh no, 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 just. Spearman, Dacian, bowman. Yeah, you know what? 75% of my boys will survive this encounter. I can take that. Oh, why always the cavalry? They're always so shit at using cavalry. Oh, we lost 600 guys. Well, okay, yeah. Okay, bye. He's gonna our crap culture buildings. Right! Dismantle. Dismantle. Just dismantle everything. Except this. This definitely. Oh, no, really. Let's fucking mantle all of it. Then we go over to this legion where I still can't get any archers apparently. These Celtic skirmishers are pretty expensive. Let's get more legionaries. Just pretty simple, straightforward. Right, then, anything else I need to do? Right, how about I take this? Should I go take Crete? Just can we have a look at the water? Okay, right, where's a spy? Where's this one? Do you... Military training, please? That's basically what I'm going to use those guys for. Then Dermia. I want you to go into Antheia, have a look over there. Unhappy and barely happy, unhappy, happy, but that's because I'm keeping two legions here, which I definitely should not do, so I'm taking Equestris. Why can't I? Oh yeah, right, that idiot is in there, damn it. I want to take Equestris, I'm probably just gonna make a crossing straight into Asia Minor. Although, well, no, that's a shit on a turn, never mind that. Let's have a look at the diplomacy. Lots of people hating me. War with Egypt as well. Tedious, tedious. Lots of people liking me. Very little neutral. But, yeah. Because I'm an expansionist Roman. It's a pretty scary sight knowing that, you know, we're basically at war with all of this, which is a pretty big part of the world. This war is basically east versus west. You got this part fighting this part. And due to me, this part is heavily winning because I'm fucking great at this game. Sort of. Sometimes. Ugh, excuse me. Then. Anything else we need to know? The boy I were destroyed, okay. World of Wonder. Pulpy Devar, Sanctuary of the Great Gods. Okay. Settlement captured. Lovely. Trade gained. Public speaker. Military tribune. Guardmaster construction report. Okay. Oh yes, all these latrines are done. Then let's have a look at the provinces, happy and unhappy. Macedonia is perfectly neutral. Illyricum unhappy, Tracia unhappy, Rieti is Noricum is unhappy. What? Okay, done. Right. You will go once regular speed. Should be at the borders. Ready to take Aria. And where's my other army? I want you, I think, to go right over there. Be ready to defend. That way we should be able to keep him. Yeah, let's end our turn. Oh, what's this? Do people need a skill assignment apparently? Papa Legio Ferrata, right. The ones that just took the settlement at incredible losses, tactician. Not all that tactical of a battle. This guy, let's see. Yes, the campaign map movement range, definitely. 6 food, oh my god! That is... Oh, fuck me, right. How about I don't recruit boys this turn? Oh, damn it, that is incredible. I can't afford to lose that much food. I definitely cannot afford to do that. Okay. Suppose you could get another light horse. Can't hurt, I suppose. Fuck, those slums cost me so much food, honestly. It's just, that is pretty fucking annoying, actually. La la la. And what? Well, let's see. Research complete. Increasing rank to the plebei. Okay. then research economy. Public order. That's actually pretty good in all provinces. Right, we got a shit out of money. Did we complete some, or is that this event? Unhappy populace, Tracia. Yeah, no shit, I just conquered them. Likes barbarians. Well, he has been stationed in a barbarian province, so not all that surprising to me. They do exactly what they say they'll do. I respect that, don't watch much mind. Yeah, I suppose. But you can clearly see a difference in size of who I want to trust. It's my admiral. He's a general, and he's the only actual general with any power. Then to fix those slums. Oh no! Oh crap! I underestimated this. Nice house, food settlement. Aqueducts, temple, ballistas. And gets, I think, a public forum. Yeah, now we're suddenly back at 15 food. This is a pretty big contrast. No big fucking armies over here, that is great. Let's move on. Conquest has to continue. Okay, bow horsemen. These are some interesting armies, actually. Hopefully we don't add it. Well, I doubt a bit. Oh god, my cav. At least, oh damn, they make excellent use of my longbow hunters. Mind the cav though, god fuck, oh my general. Imperium, haha. Right, to convert this, I want, a dismantle. Another dismantle, please. Irrigation ditches. I don't want this to be a farming settlement. Then, for the recruitment of more boys in this settlement. What can we recruit? We can get the hunters over here, so let's go do that. Here I have the Germanic auxiliaries. Well, in the other camp we have the Gallic auxiliaries. That is good to know. So these are actually pretty fucking cheap, and I absolutely love them. So get 4 of them, I think, because we got all auxiliaries already. 4 of them. Then we have some more money to spend. Let's see. Have a look at what kind of special units we can get over here. The Britain Scout Riders, not all that special. Spear Bands, Flingers. They look cool, but that's about all they do, really. I'm pretty interested in, getting more Italian upgrades, because it's pretty. Italy is a bit underdeveloped at the moment. Let's have a look. I can't upgrade anything here. Here we have a lot to upgrade, it seems. Aluminium. Let's see. Can we? Ooh, okay. Now we have a lot of food going suddenly. That's nice. Right now we can spend some food on stuff rather. So we always have to get the food focused buildings. That's great. Let us go into my military province. I can't actually pay for that. See then. Do we need those? No, I don't think so. We'll convert one and we'll get a manipular barracks in the other. Because I want this to be like industry or some shit. I believe that's all I can do with my cash at the moment. I don't really need to move some boys up. Age of Equestris can get the Ancient. Let's see. That's a good one. This one. Then. Oh, that's a lot of boats moving in. That's a legion. With auxiliaries. That's a classes. A whole fuck ton of boats and one legion. Okay, where's Marsha? They seem to have fucked off to somewhere. Probably over here. And the really broke one, yeah, that's Marsha. I'm gonna go back into Syracuse. We have a full stack of boats. And an amazing admiral at that. Have a look at him. Warrior. He is wrong for his thing though. He's built on land, actually, he's a soldier instead of admiral. So this was a guy that actually used to be a general, but I made him an admiral. Let's go see. Let's get a practice castrum. And let's end our turn. Edicts, right. Let's see. Happy. Let's have a look at what province needs some happiness. Erkomkaya, Macedonia. Macedonia, you can. Bread and games. End turn. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode. I will see you guys later. Have a nice day.